Hi YouTube. This is part one of Araya, a first-person horror game developed by Mad Virtual Reality Studio. Enjoy!
A note saying, I'm going to buy a drink. Be right back. Amulet. Five people brutally murdered in a horrifying tragedy. All right. Okay. Oh. Hello? What's this? An empty envelope. Oh! Horrible.
ช่วงนี้เนี่ยมาเริ่มต้นกันด้วยเรื่องของแก๊ง
Bitch.
Because of you. Because of you.
Oh. No, no, no. Oh, no, no. Fuck this place. No, fuck. Fuck, it's a dead end. Alright. I don't like it.
There were so many stories of ghosts inhabiting this hospital. Because of those stories, the hospital was forced to close down temporarily. However, there are still some strange rumors coming from the hospital. They said they saw mysterious shadows.
Thank you.
place has changed a lot. That case did some real damage to this place.
I'ma piss my pants? Hell yeah. Oh, what the fuck? This place is disgusting. Here.
Who is that? Araya? Is that you?
Hey, wait up, bitch.
Wait, Araya!
What up, bro? I'm lost. Find the fuses to restore the power. What is this? Master key. The text of this document is hard to read. It says something about the temporary shutdown of the hospital. So this place is... a washroom. An old fuse.
That's right. You've been acting very strange during high school. Especially in our last couple of years. You had serious problems with your mood swings, and it really pushed people.
There's away. A second one.
I was your only friend at the time.
Okay, hurry. Before she fucks me in the ass. Let's go. Pro gamer. Everything seemed normal during today's patrol. However, I saw Jit near the old building again. I think he is hiding something there. I'm sure he was hiding something, but I don't know what. Box.
Marissa.
I died. Why did I die? Well, there she is.
Why do you keep running away?
Wait, what the hell is this?
I have this hatred inside me. It's growing stronger each day. I think it started to affect my daily life. People are starting to look at me on the street. I'm so lonely. Would you like to trade places with me?
Hey, what? This bitch is crazy. Missing something? Candles.
That's it for part one, you guys. Part two comes out tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Bye.